institutes towards sustainable food and beverage options them into three categories based on price.
Just killed the final presentation and that's it for my marketing course. Got an iced coffee and added some sugar. That's funny as fuck. And that's pretty much it for today. I'll see y'all tomorrow.